We try to recruit groups from the area, and we've been doing this with Belmont, this collaborative thing, for about the last 5 years. It benefits everybody because these Belmont students get credit for community service outreach. My students get credit because they come to a classical concert, and we're bringing the concert to the community. So. We're just delighted to have you here tonight. If you could take a moment and please turn off all of your cell phones. Turn them off, please, so that they're not a distraction. And before the performers come on, I would like to acknowledge Elizabeth Small. If she would come out, please. Elizabeth is the coordinator of strings at Belmont, and she is the teacher of many of these students out here, is responsible for having this concert tonight. So let's hear it.
Thank you. the other tune that we're going to play today is called Side by Side. It's an original by our group coach, Tracy Silverman, and it is a lot of fun to play with all the different groups that we're emphasizing.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, thank you all for coming, and especially to thank Columbia State Community College and Dr. Gaskill. And I hope you enjoyed the program. We look forward to seeing you next year.